So my plan for today was completely different. Changed in the evening yesterday. Our plan was to drive another city where my husband is going to run a marathon and we would be a little cheerleader. So we changed our minds because first off, we would have to wake up pretty early. I would have to wake up the baby in the morning earlier than she usually wakes up. But we would have to be in that other city for like around 8 hours. Like there's a lot of issues we went through in our heads that it could happen. So I decided to stay home. So today is a beautiful day outside. Whoa! First nap is going to be at home. And for the next naps, we're just gonna go outside for walks. First, we're gonna go to that spring fair. Then we're gonna go longer walks by the river or something. Well, makeup is done. Eva's getting a little bit fussy already. She's probably tired. Eight. Oh, wait. 8:04. And she's already tired. That's a little issue. She should go to nap at like 9. So we're gonna have to like do something for like a whole hour. So basically I didn't do the dishes. I just put them in the sink because this little gem was a little bit not happy about me doing the cleaning. So I put her in the carrier and we made a bed. She's super close to her nap time. We're gonna have a quick nap, I guess. Yes, quick nap. So it's time for me to do the dishes. Eva just woke up from her nap. It was a very long nap. And now it's time to clean the dishes over there, and it was just gonna be my companion for that. The kitchen is clean, and now I need to eat, so I'm gonna warm up some food in the meantime. Maybe have a little play or something together, and then we're gonna go outside to go on that spring fair. And we'll see how it goes now. I don't know if I'm gonna be with the carrier or I'm gonna go with the stroller. Haven't decided yet, to be honest. Have been home from our walk for like 3 times. First off, we went with the carrier and I literally just like dressed up too much of like clothing. Came back, we changed clothes, we went with the stroller. It was a huge mistake, especially going into the spring fair. Now she's just like happy little baby in my pooch, in my pouch. Oh my god, I'm out of breath. Holding camera is a job. Once she's falling asleep, I'm coming back to the spring fair. I was looking for an earrings and I saw like some market shops. Gonna search up for ones. These ones are a little bit too big that I have already. But once she's falling asleep, we're going back to the fair.